Hello and welcome to my channel. I'm Dani Walker. Today I'll be explaining how to answer the question, "Tell me about yourself," in an interview with this easy formula. If you're new to my channel and don't know me already, I was Miss Montana USA 2018 and currently work as an interview coach. If you want to learn even more, you can check out my website, DaniWalkerOfficial.com, or follow me on Instagram at Dani Walker. Now let's get into the topic of today's episode. When an interviewer says, "Tell me about yourself," it can be a really scary question. It sounds simple, but it's also very open-ended, so it's very easy to ramble with this question. Typically, when I work with interview clients, I sit down with them and I learn about them and we decide what's going to be the best information to share with an interviewer when asked this question. But I wanted to find a really easy and simple way to help you develop your own answer for this question. So in my research, I found the website themuse.com, and I found a really great article, and they referenced a formula created by Lily Zhang, which is called the present, past, future formula that you can use to answer this common question. The present, past, future formula is very simple to follow. State something about yourself that's current. Maybe that's where you're going to school, where you're interning, or where you are currently working. And then reference something about your past, something that communicates your value for this new job or new position. So you could share about an accomplishment or something that you're really proud of. And then you're going to reference the future. So what are you looking to accomplish with this new position that you're seeking or this new job? What are your overall goals? Here's an example of something that you could say. "Currently, I am a law school student specializing in criminal justice. I grew up in a small town and my family raised livestock, so at an early age I became involved in our local 4-H program. I still return to that organization to give my time because it was instrumental in my personal growth as a child and teenager. It developed my sense of confidence, accountability, as well as my respect not only for animals but for everyone around me. My intentions are to finish my program in law school to eventually become a criminal prosecutor and then a judge because I believe in the importance of our judicial system in our society." That's a really simple answer for that seemingly difficult question. So if this is making sense to you, please comment below, "That was easy," to let me know that this has been helpful to you. My other tip is to stick to bullet points when you are developing your answer for this question. You don't need to memorize something word for word because you want it to be really authentic and not sound like it's rehearsed, so you come off as genuine. Thanks for sticking around till the end. If you want to learn more about me, head over to DaniWalkerOfficial.com as well as follow me on social media at Dani Walker. I really appreciate that you joined me today, and if you found this content useful, please be sure to give this video a thumbs up, drop me a comment below, and subscribe, and share this video with friends who you think could really learn from it. I love bringing you guys new and valuable content, so if you have any suggestions for future videos, you can leave those in the comment section below. Until next time, guys, thank you so much for joining me, and I hope to see you at the next episode.